Davood Rustayeh was born in 1959 in a small town in the Iranian desert named Sarab. He's of a royal descent whose ancestors once sat upon the legendary peacock throne and ruled Persia for more than a century. Davood Rustayeh spent over 3 decades in Germany, where he coined out a new style of painting called cryptorealism. Cryptorealism is a world of infinite perspective, a new style of making the invisible visible. It looks behind facades and appearances, brings to life hidden realities, and makes visible the light which emanates from places beyond this world. In 1988, Professor Dr. Hans Theodor Fleming, who was one of the most famous art historian and critic, personally visited Picasso, Matisse, Chagall, Salvador Dali, David Hockney, Max Ernst, Andy Warhol, and many more, endorsed Davood Rustayeh as a shimmering crown prince of painting in the 21st century, and proclaimed his new style, cryptorealism, as a revolution in art history worldwide. Davood Rustayeh is a global artist and citizen of the world. His paintings grace many private collections and special exhibitions around the world. An artist of international reputation, Davood Rustayeh commands the respect of many influences who are regular collectors of his paintings. From the Pope to the world's most respected leaders and celebrities. Davood never uses brushes to paint. Like a matador, he relies on the concentration emanating from his hands, fingers, and nails, making him the modern-day Picasso, Salvador Dali, Monet, and Van Gogh all in one. Davood Rustayeh is a champion of philanthropic causes and donates proceeds to many suffering children around the world. He's a curator of a new era, messenger of crypto-realism, and a visionary of a global movement. This is Davood Rustayeh.